a bunch of losers from my school. What a bunch of fucking weirdos. I have a feeling I exist in society nowadays. Had Barnes and Noble got closed. Supposed to be for seniors to live in. All these old places they're closing, they're making it for like older people to live in now. Whole town just slowly and slowly keeps becoming like more shittier and shittier and more garbage, everything.